Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to learn about absolute inequalities. So, by the end of this lesson, you should be able to solve absolute inequality. From the previous video, we've seen the basic definitions of absolute value of x equals to a. Now, we're going to learn about basic definitions of absolute value of x less than a and absolute value of x more than a. Before that, let's recap the basic definitions of absolute value of x equals to a. We know that the absolute value of x equals to a tells us the distance of x from 0 on a real number line is a units away to the left and a units away to the right, which give me x equals to a or x equals to minus a. Now, the absolute value of x less than a means the distance of x from 0 on a real number line is less than a units away to the left and a units away to the right. So, we can see that the value of x lies in the range value of x between minus a and positive a. It is the same thing for absolute value of x less than and equals to a. The absolute value of x less than equals to a means the range value of x lies between minus a and positive a inclusively. For sure, you guys already know the basic definitions of absolute value of x more than a. That's correct. The absolute value of x more than a means the distance of x from 0 on a number line is more than a units away to the left and a units away to the right. So, we can see that the range value of x is more than a or x is less than minus a. It is the same thing for absolute value of x more than and equals to a. The range value of x is greater than equals to a, or the range value of x is less than and equals to minus a. We use GOLA method as an acronym to memorize the basic definitions of absolute inequality. GO means greater than or, LA means less than and. GO is absolute value of x greater than a. So, the basic definition will be x greater than a or x less than minus a. LA means absolute value of x less than a. So, the basic definition will be x less than a and x greater than minus a.